the new channel banner and all of that, you know, I want to really dive onto this budget part. And fashion is not really expensive at all if you know how to style it up to your best. Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Aditi here. Style is so personal. I tried experimenting with my style. You can try while you're still in your college or probably in your 20s, and you can just experiment yourself and find the one that matches well with your personality. So I've come up with 10 different outfits that are like wearable by every girl out there. And the best part is everything is so affordable, just under 1000 rupees, a complete outfit cost.
This outfit is so new to my style because of the printed top and skirt. It's more of a lehenga choli, but not all that grand enough to wear it for simple occasions. And I really love the color combination of it. It makes me look super ethnic vibe, and I just love the entire look on it. I just got it from Ajio for just about 560 rupees, which is a steal. I love this off-shoulder floral romper and this game bag from Yoins. Both of the complete outfit is from Yoins, and I really love the comfort and vibe of it. It's a perfect beach vacation outfit and paired up with white sneakers. I really rate this thumbs up, and it's so inexpensive as well. This cane bag is again different because of the square shape to it, and I love how it screams beach vacation. My go-to outfit is always denim and t-shirt, and this is a little step ahead of it. It's a complete boyfriend ripped jeans with a beautiful chocolate printed tank top, and I got the fanny pack on, which completes the entire outfit. I paired up with white sneakers. I love the casual and very cool vibe to it. This is a very summery printed ruffle skirt with a high-low bottom, and it really reminds me of my childhood. And I just paired it up with a plain black top from H&M, and I just tied up a knot and again white sneakers. I really love the entire look of it. I usually don't prefer skater dresses or anything dressy, but this really makes me fall in love with it. It gives me a super girly and a very quirky vibe, and I just love it. Again paired up with white sneakers, because why not? White sneakers goes with every single outfit, and I love the complete vibe of it. This is my favorite outfit because it's a combination of shirt, dress, kurta, flare bottom. It gives me a lot of ethnic as well as modern twist to it, and it's paired up with the classic white jeans. I really love the entire look. It's more of ethnic as well as modern and a complete office vibe look. I just love the entire look, and I paired up with heels so that it makes it look even more classy. It's almost the trench season. I really love the color of it. This waterfall trench coat makes me feel instantly super chic and classy, and I pair it up with complete vibe. But you can pair it up with any other color outfit. It goes with all because it's more neutral. And again, to pop it up, I pair it up with white Adidas, and I really love the entire comfy outfit of it. This trench coat, again from Yoins, is like a perfect addition. I really love it in my closet. This floral dress is again something, a new style try for me, and I just loved how it turned out to be, and I paired it up with the cactus bag, my favorite bag. It makes me want to go to the beach and have a vacation right now, and I really love it. It's so comfortable as well, and it's a breezy summery dress. I love the entire knee-ripped jeans and a tassel kurta, my favorite combination out of all. This is something I just put up new, and I really love the flats, bow flats, and everything about it. The combination, I just love the entire outfit. It's super comfortable and also makes me feel so girly and so laid back. I really love the comfort vibe of it, and I just love it. The bright red shorts is the newest addition to my wardrobe, and I really love the comfort and fit of it. It's made of cotton, and I paired it up with the super tropical printed, like fruit printed top from Max, which is a very inexpensive outfit but makes me look super chic, and I really like the vibe of it. Makes me instantly feel energetic, and that's exactly what an outfit should make you move like. It's super chic and cheap as well.
To know more about me on a personal level, stay in touch with me constantly via Instagram at Adity Iyer. For me on my Instagram, everything is under 1000 rupees, and I think 1000 is like fair enough to buy outfit. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Share this video with all the girlfriends and tune into my channel every Wednesday and Saturday at 4 p.m. to find me with a brand new video.